Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to Derm TV. An easy way to prevent crow's feet, those lines and wrinkles next to your eyes, is to wear sunglasses all year round whenever the sun is out. That's because when bright sunlight hits your eyes, you squint. It's reflexive. You don't have a choice. And the reason that you squint is because that's the body's way of protecting the eyes from the damaging ultraviolet rays of the sun. But that protective mechanism for the eyes isn't good for the skin. Because every time you squint, you crease the skin. When you crease it, you fold it, and that repetitive folding of the skin breaks collagen fibers, breaks elastic fibers, which are all so important in contributing to premature lines and wrinkling. So the only way that you can prevent that large amount of bright sunlight reaching your eyes is to wear sunglasses to diminish both the intensity and the amount of ultraviolet light. And by the way, in addition to helping prevent lines and wrinkles, sunglasses prevent cataracts and other eye diseases. I think that's a pretty good deal. So wear your sunglasses whenever the sun's out. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.